what I think. I think it's a great fight. I think we should have more fights like that. Are you like
Ellie, that you can tell us who do you think is going to win between Mikey and Broner? Or you could?
Mikey.
Huh?
Mikey. I go for Mikey.
Ellie can't say it.
Really?
He says
it's right. He's on the both sides now.
Both sides.
So, oh my God. No, I got Mikey with anybody. You already know. I'm sorry. Hey, what's up?
What's up, boo?
That's Hector Tanahara's brother, huh? What do you think about that one?
He says he wants to see Gervonta Davis versus Lomachenko.
I think Gervonta is still young. Let him enjoy, you know, and let him fight everybody else before him.
But fight, because he could fight. He's a really good.
So what else is going on in boxing right now? What big fights besides like Triple G, Canelo, and
Mikey Broner, whatever? Oh, Saturday? Well, we got my fighters for Saturday.
Oh, Kovalev Ward too. Kovalev Ward. Who you got? Kovalev looking like mad. Ward looking.
What?
Ward. Smart. All right. So what do you think? Call the world crew. Who got it?
You know, Andre, I gotta go with the guy that never lost. Andre's never lost. He hasn't lost since 13 years old. And he's from our area over there, about an hour, 20 minutes.
Oh, yeah, right? Ride. Oakland, right?
So, but Andre, a great person, a very respectful family man. He doesn't know how to lose. And he's determined to do something, he'll do it.
But a lot of people said that he lost the first time.
Well, that's what a lot of people said, but they weren't the judges.
All right, so there you have it.
Andre did his job last time. Maybe he'll do it again.
All right, we'll see Saturday.
I gave Andre an edge last fight. I'll give him an edge because from here up.